Hello there and welcome to the video blog TV is the place. So for the third video blog I decided to do something much more fun. Something you have to know about me is that except of TV shows, I really love music. So I decided to combine the two of them, and which means that I will talk to you about my 10 music of TV shows. What do I mean by music of TV shows? It's not the TV shows, it's not the music of the TV shows, it's the music that we hear on the TV show. Many singers know that TV shows have became very popular. So they decided that maybe their music would be on a TV show so that they will have more audience for their music. So that's exactly what I'm going to talk about today. I will tell you my top 10 of music that features on TV shows. And of course, this is only my test. Maybe you won't like it, maybe you will. I don't know, but I have a feeling that some of the songs you will like, because it's kind of big songs. So, okay. Song from The Fray. I'm sure you've all heard about this band. So this song is called How to Save a Life. Now it was used as a promotion theme of the third season of Grey's Anatomy. And I will add that it also featured in TV shows like Scrubs, One Tree Hill, Ghost Whisperer, and many others. So it became a very popular song for TV shows. Okay, so let's hear it. So I hope you like the song. I really like this. And if you want to watch the old song, you can press to show more. And there you have all the links of the songs that I'm going to talk about. So enjoy it. Okay, so for the second song of this show, of Grey's Anatomy, okay, this is a song that featured in one of the Grey's Anatomy episodes, but I don't know, it kind of a lot of people talked about this specific song, so I thought maybe you should hear this song. It's a very good song, I like it, and the many of people that I know like it, so... the song is called the Breathe from Anna Nalek, and it features in an episode called the As We Know It, and I can add that it also featured One Tree Hill. What can I do? This show One Tree Hill is so much songs, so it features there too. So I guess you want to hear the song? Let's hear it.
2 a.m. and she calls me, 'cause I'm still awake. Can you help me unravel my latest mistake? I don't love him, and winter just wasn't my season. Yeah, we walk through the door so accusing, their eyes like they have any right at all to criticize hypocrites. You're all here for the very same reason. Because you can't jump the track with like cars on a cable, and life's like an hourglass glued to the table, when no one can find the rewind button, girl. Cradle your head in your hands and breathe, just breathe, oh breathe, just breathe.
We are back. So, for the third song of this TV show, I have to add too that I really like it. I mean, everything that I'm talking about here is songs that I really like. So the song is called Chasing Car. It's from Snow Patrol. I'm sure you've heard about this band too. So it featured in a promotion of one of the season of Grey's Anatomy 2. It was in a clip, like it's kind of, they made a clip from with this song from the seasons before, so it really was a big deal. It was something like the song, the first song that we talked about, How to Save a Life from Frey, so it was kind of the same thing. It was very big deal, so I'm sure you want to hear it too. So let's hear about this song.
We'll do it all, everything on our own. We don't.
Okay, so we talked about Grey's Anatomy. Grey's has a lot of songs, so I'm suggesting you to, before we start talking about another show, to go on Google, to Google Grey's Anatomy music, soundtracks, and I'm sure you can find there a lot of songs that you will love. The ABC knows how to attract people, and what can we do? Songs, a lot of people like songs, so this is a way to attract an audience. So anyway, Now we are going to talk about a show that is over. I've talked about this show in the first vlog, and now I'm going to talk about the soundtracks of this show. So the second show that I'm talking about is Smallville. Yes, I've talked about how we waited for Clark Kent to become Superman, and in this vlog we're going to talk about the music. So before he became Superman, we've heard a lot of songs, a lot of love songs, and one of the most beautiful song that I've heard from this show is called You and Me from Lifehouse. It's very, very, very beautiful song. So I suggest you to hear the song. Here it is.
What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up, and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people with nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. One of the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right. I'm tripping on words, you got my head spinning. I don't know where to go from here.
Hello there. So and again on Smallville we have another song. As I told you before, most of the shows they just became very, very the soundtrack of shows became very, very popular in almost every show. So as I told you, now we are going to hear another song. The song is called Stop Crying Your Heart Out, sorry, from Oasis. It's a very beautiful song, very sad song. So here it is.
Hold on. Hold on. Don't be scared. Change what's been and gone. May your smile shine on. Don't be scared. Your destiny may keep you on. 'Cause all I